We're basically looking at Stature, which is here in Salem, Oregon, and it's called Guidance of Youth, Guía para la Juventud. And we've been here in this area for about 15, 16 years, and the first time we came to visit this park, which is called Bush Park, we've seen these statues over here. They also look, it looks like they fixed it because it's all shiny and it's all, you know, like this statue itself is old. I don't know how old, but they fixed the area. They threw they made it all shiny. The base, it wasn't that way, but they made it all shiny. And everything else is just old, probably it's cement and metal or copper, I don't know what it is, but it looks better now. And they cleaned around this area. It was all there was a lot of wood and bushes, and this area was basically bad, I will say, because it was hidden back here. And we're basically we're really close to downtown, and downtown is basically where every store is, where every business, banks, restaurants. And we're looking at the building of the new building of Salem Hospital. It's right there, as you can see. It wasn't that tall, but they made it a little bit tall. So that's the building of Salem Hospital. And looking around right here, this is a field for sports. You know, in this area there's a sports field. I don't know, racing, competition. Schools come around and they do their exercises. People run around here, exercise, and like sometimes photographers come around and take pictures. They also have weddings around. You name it. You can just come around and enjoy this area, which is really good. The Bush Park in Salem, Oregon. Now I'm gonna say it in Spanish. In Spanish is, este es un lugar en el cual nosotros podemos venir hacer ejercicio, visitar esta área, tomar fotos, traer a la familia, pasar una tarde, una mañana, traer lonche, caminar. Y estamos muy cerca de la ciudad, del centro de la ciudad de Salem, Oregon, o como lo diríamos en español, Salem, Oregón. Pero bueno, básicamente estamos mirando el edificio nuevo que hizo el hospital de Salem, el que se llama Salem Hospital. Y esta área realmente pues es muy bonita. Podemos notar que aquí antes había mucho monte y no estaba limpio como ahora. Ya hace como 16 años nosotros vinimos a visitar esta área y realmente esto estaba escondido entre el monte. Aunque lo renovaron, lo hicieron más bonito, le pusieron las letras esas letras no estaban. Guidance of Youth, guía para la juventud. Y tenemos ahora que tenemos la las estatuas más en limpio. Pues las estatuas son viejas, no sé qué tantos años, por ahí podemos ver qué tan antiguas son. Pero básicamente pues se ve que se ha hecho limpieza. Bueno, esto era todo lo que les quería traer y espero que disfruten de esta área. Muy bonita. Bueno, los vemos para la otra. Y aquí estamos viendo que el sol salió. Ahorita en la mañana son como las 8 quizá. Bueno, nos vemos.